take away aja. So kalau di Orchard itu baru bisa duduk. Sugar buat diaduk. Tadi kita malah makan di French Pool and crepes juga enak ya tadi.
Enak?
Pesan yang asin sama yang manis. Itu enak banget. Kalian harus cobain. Dan tempatnya bagus ya, kayak di Paris gitu nggak sih?
Iya, jadi mirip kan.
Sekarang lagi di
kalau udah ke Paris di situ oke lah.
Kalau kita lagi di MBS dan mau keliling-keliling, walaupun ramai banget, tadi banyak yang check-in. Somehow, I think it's kind of like holiday season. But yeah.
So I got the Bachan coffee. Ini benar-benar popular banget di mana-mana. Semua orang pergi ke sini. And honestly, the design itself, it looks like PwC. But basically, I'm trying their sweet Mexico and also this kind of coffee bean. And some special croissant. Hopefully it's good. Let's see what's the cost about. It's just popular for its packaging. So, vanillanya kayak gini. It's a cream. So, I think you're supposed to put it inside.
Siang di Kimokatsu dan
honestly it's Tuesday but it's so freaking full.
After this I'm gonna get some Tori-Q. Jadi kita lagi jalan-jalan. Nothing much today honestly. Tadi cuma ke Tiong Bahru Bakery in the morning. Terus ke rumah sakit temenin my dad dan langsung cus ke sini.
Beda sama Dino ya? Dan kayak digorengnya tuh benar-benar kayak creamy crispy. Kita coba pakai bumbu. Nasinya sih gila, top banget.
Garingnya enak.
Apa ya?
Garingnya
enak banget. Nah, actually like membandingkan Indo punya tuh kayak agak kasar. Tapi di sini it's more lembut and it's more like
Tapi
kulitnya chewy, ya, crispy-nya tetap. Yang dalamnya pas banget, apa the layer and stuff is very very good. So fresh, so refreshing, so good. Actually the only thing they didn't give us is the wijen. Kalau misalnya di Indo kan kita kan kayak harus membuk sendiri. Di sini mereka nggak kasih, tapi still even though they didn't give us any wijen, just eating the katsu itself, it's already mind blowing. Kinokuniya terus turns out Kinokuniya it's closed for the day because they're doing something. Jadi harus balik lagi nanti, probably tomorrow or in 2 days. And sekarang kita lagi di depan Takashibaya. Udah mau beli Uncle Ice Cream. Biasanya kan ada di sepanjang jalan, tapi sekarang cuma ada satu. So sad. Tuh cuma satu doang. Nanti guys. Mendapatkan 2 es krim legendary. Biasanya durian jam segini udah habis tapi masih ada. Jadi making my mom happy by getting her the durian ice cream. Makan si es krim Uncle Leong. Ini gelap banget sih. But you know this is the best ever.
Nyokap pesan yang durian. Aku selalu pesan yang chocolate chip. Enak banget sih. Belum
juga.
Saya pulang juga biar enak. Whatever, mom.